That's boxing champion Andy Ruiz El Estrada. Not the first time that Andy Ruiz almost lands a vicious one. It happened once before, and last time it was on the chin, and Estrada took it and kept standing up. Did it than many other opponents that have faced Andy Ruiz in the ring. Obviously, here is Andy with his dad, and here is Andy working with Manny Robles, his head coach. El Estrada is the assistant coach. And let me tell you, Andy Ruiz is more than ready. He knows he's the underdog. He knows people aren't giving him a shot, but he's believing in himself. I'm excited. December 7th, Andy Ruiz, fight of the year so far. Let's see if he can have two fights of the year in 1 year. I don't know if that's ever happened. But Andy Ruiz, El Estrada, keep working hard. December 7th, coming quick. So there you have it. Stay tuned. ESPNReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Secback reporting.